solid effort. Now continue toward the surface.
Oh, we got a legendary drop, but this dude is... Goddamn. Bunch of trash. Bunch of garbage. Right there. Alright, so far I think we got one legendary. Which is not bad for a GM run. A GM2 run. Even better if we get through this one real quick. Supercharged. Alright, legendary. God damn. Did not get the legendary you wanted. Just a filler. Let's take a break from the stronghold runs, cause let's do some legendary missions, I guess, right? Why not? We'll do that on GM3. Alright, let's start it up. First time doing legendary missions, so I'm guessing it's just missions, just hopefully with better drops. I hope. Saurians. Look at BioWare just adding all types of intricate details on even the littlest animals that don't mean shit. A lot of stuff in this game, a lot of cool stuff, man. I would really love to see this game make a push in the future. I don't know if they could I mean, the Cataclysm kind of rejuvenated somewhat the game, but I would love to see, like, some type of add-on that would just get everybody involved back in this game. Alright. Game time. Let's do it. Alright, so we got a full squad.
Freelancer, patching in Sentinel Dax.
Dax, hope I haven't kept you waiting.
Yeah, about that. I'm not gonna make it. We'll bear me under a mountain of paperwork.
Should I turn around?
No, no. I can walk you through it from here. There's a camp nearby. Head to it.
As you wish, Your Highness.
Please don't call me that.
So, exactly how did you end up in Fort Tarsus?
Cetus claimed he was a better shot than me. I proved him wrong.
How?
In a duel, obviously.
You shot him?
Barely grazed his shoulder.
Yo, Blaze, what's up? Welcome to the stream.
The camp. There, the generator. That should get the camp back up and running.
You know, chapter one of the Freelancer Handbook doesn't mention generators.
Well, chapter two has entire pages on the subject. Power restored.
Nice. Look around, see if they left something behind.
They?
Yeah. A member of your team found an archive.
Is that what we're looking for?
It could be. I won't know until I see what's on it.
Ben, can you process the data?
I've never seen an archive so disorganized. This might take a while.
Hey, are those eggs moving?
Oh, crap. Bay, process faster.
It doesn't work like that. Freelancer, I can only do this when you're in range.
I know I make this look easy, but it's really not.
Freelancer, I can only do this when you're in range.
I can only do this when you're in range.
We should secure the area before moving on.
Yes, this is great. This is...
Oh?
Not what I'm looking for. But it's okay. I know where to go next.
I'm all ears.
The archive is transmitting a signal nearby. That must be the place.
Freelancer, picking up radio chatter.
Your
Want some help? Oh, you're on Xbox One? Right now we're just playing with randoms. We're actually just, we're about to log off.
Outlaw mentality,
right? We were doing a bunch of Stronghold runs on, Grandmaster 2.
I don't know. Sounds like they're having trouble.
But,
not a problem. The signal's inside.
Aren't we looking?
Yeah, I'm about to, like... I'm just checking out these legendary missions because I never bothered really doing them. But yeah, most definitely hit me up. Trying to get back into this game. I haven't played in a while. Just picked it back up after it. We were going really hard on launch, and then we just started playing other games, Division 2, all that stuff. You got an 890 Power Ranger, nice. All right. Right now, I'm currently 840 with this ranger. But it's actually good because I tried playing Grandmaster 3 and did a few runs. I felt like I wasn't doing enough damage. We got through it, but I wasn't really. It took a while. And it was really. Like, right now we're running Grandmaster 3, which is a little better in missions, but Strongholds, it's a bitch. The fuck? Alright, I'll definitely give you an ad, man. I will definitely give you an ad, and like I said, I'm gonna try to. I got so many games and shit, man. But I really do wanna, like, play this game, like, at least a little more consistently. I just got Remnant that I wanna start up, so that's gonna take up some time, and between Gears of War and shit, but. If you're on Xbox, we could definitely hook up on multiple games, so. No legendaries. Really? Alright, you're gonna get gold. Alright. Sounds good, bro.
Are we closing in on the signal?
I think so. It's on the move. Do you think? Is it possible the Earth 6-8
I swear to God, I have to dig through poop.
Okay.
Like I said, I can't promise that I'm gonna be on this game, like, really, really consistent, but I'm gonna try my best. I really do want to, just because I have ADD when it comes to games and shit. Like, my attention is... I buy so many games and... I can't keep my my attention on one game. But I love this game. I just got a craving to play this back, and it's just as fun as launch. Am I getting hit with? Okay. I did not know I had fucking enemies right to the side there. Thanks for the revive. Much appreciated. And all these useless drops. Epics. Masterworks. Where the fuck are the legendaries? Give me those legendaries! Fucking EA. Drop something. Drop at least one.
Found the link.
Just one.
You didn't even have to dig through poop. I mean, pieces.
Lucky me.
I can't help you if you're gonna be picky.
I'll analyze Link's intel and send it to Dax.
Beautiful. We can discuss back at Fort Tarsus.
Thank you.
Nonsense. Got a bunch of nonsense. Yeah, man, you could be watching my six. Without a doubt, man. Oh, you can't leave your girl, bro. You gotta love each other, man. Alright, what type of hot garbage are we gonna get here? She's nasty. Jesus. I don't know if that's a good... that might be a good thing. It might be a good thing. Sniper mag. I don't know why they just didn't come up with a better method to salvage multiple items. Like, holy shit. Like, it hasn't been done in multiple games where you could just check a bunch of items and just salvage them all. Not that hard, EA. Some things are hard, but that... I don't think that's hard. Should we do one more mission? $236. We'll do one more mission. You got a better, younger, and prettier woman. Nice. Alright. Good for you, bro. Good for you, kid. So you should definitely go for that. I mean, shouldn't be with someone that you're not happy with, man. That's just wasting your time. All right. Oh shit. Okay. Almost get sniped.
Extraction's all finished. Good job there.
The Junkhead Basin. Oh shit.
There's the scars. The Sentinel put his hand with them.
I understand.
Snatch that up real quick. Damn.
Fantastic news. It looks like everyone's alive. Except for the scars. Thanks for all the help with those scars. The Forge appreciates your service.
Only way to get rid of the current one is to have bad sex with her. I guess. Alright, that's a good plan. Damn. Well, good luck, man. I guess you don't want to hurt her feelings, so that's why you're trying to figure out a way to let her go. I guess easier. Yeah, bro. Make yourself a sandwich, bro. I'm gonna probably call it quits. These missions, doing these missions aren't really that effective. Fucking garbage drops. I think we made some progress today. Got back to streaming. That's good. Also, played a little Anthem. We got a legendary marksman rifle. So, can't go wrong with that. What the fuck is wrong with this thing? Well, Blaze, have a good night, my man. Enjoy your sandwich. Guys, thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you for the follows, everybody that did follow. And also, I don't know if we're going to be streaming tomorrow. Oh, shit. Look at that. Trey G89. Yeah, I know, man. Fuck. We're about to log off. Thanks for the raid, though, dude. I would have looked at party at 12, too. But yeah, we're gonna call it a night. Anthem's been great. It's been fun, you know, getting back into this game. This game, I don't know. I love it. I know it gets a lot of hate and shit, and probably doesn't have the biggest following. But I definitely love playing it, and we'll be playing it in the future. Probably Saturday would be the next stream. I don't know if I could get a quick stream tomorrow. I do want to start up Remnant. But other than that, thank you guys very much. And, till next time, boys, keep on gaming, on Blast Gaming right here on twitch.tv/MalphiSex. Peace out.